Hi, Mridul. Congratulations for being accepted as the speaker for the Global Testing Retreat by Agile Testing Alliance. Please introduce yourself.
Thanks for accepting my topic for the meeting. So I am Mridul Bansal. I have an experience of 11 plus years in the performance engineering domain. I have been expertising end-to-end performance engineering for enterprise-wide applications. And that's a varied range of application from the front end to the back end and the interfaces. We are interacting between the digital side to the database side.
Okay.
And I'm primarily focusing on the how the production is getting utilized, how it is getting impacted due to the performance area, and how it is getting utilized with respect to the end user and how they are experiencing, how their experience are there, and how we can incorporate those things in our performance testing domain and during our testing phase.
Okay, thank you for that, Mridul. So the topic is performance monitoring tools required for live applications. Would you please help us get some insight into this?
Yep. So as I mentioned in my introduction, like my expertise in the respect to the how the live user behavior is, how live user is experiencing the performance. Considering that point in mind, I have picked up a couple of pointers around it, how others should look out for their applications with respect to the end user.
Okay.
So I would be focusing more about how your application behaves, how we can enhance the user experience, how we can record those user experience, and how we can make sure that your application is available to the maximum to the end customer, and how we can make sure that if there's any issue which is coming to your application in future, how we can identify those before it actually hits the application. So that's the main agenda during my topic.
Okay, thank you so much for that insight, Mridul, and we look forward to hearing you on December 11th at the Global Testing Retreat. Thank you so much, Mridul.